On the left side of your screen, you'll see the global navigation with the Prince William County logo at the top. The first item that you can click on is your account, and you can go into settings and you can edit and add your photo by clicking on your photo and uploading a picture. The dashboard is where you'll see all of your courses. Courses, if you click on all courses, you'll be able to see your courses and you can star any of the courses that you would like them to appear in your dashboard. Calendar, this is where you will see all of your classes, assignments, and their due dates. Students will have a similar calendar where they'll see all of their courses on one screen. Inbox, this is a communication tool within Canvas. You can click on Compose a New Message, select one of your courses that you would like to message, and select the people who you like to message in for that class. Create a message and send. It's a very convenient way to send messages to and from students during class and after school. You can see you can add attachments as well as media, like a video. Then we have the Commons. The Commons is a place for shared resources, shared within our Prince William County and also within other districts. So you'll see all kinds of modules made, items made, quizzes, modules, courses, made by other teachers. Studio, this is where you can create a screencast or screen recording. You'll just click record in the top right corner, screen capture. You'll create a video that you can instantly share with your students. Lastly, the Help. There are other ways to get resources to learn more about Canvas. I recommend the Training Services Portal, which has step-by-step modules you can learn more in-depth information from.